come to commemorate the historic agreement which made them British subjects. The traditional koi dance originated in the Polynesian Islands, from which the Maoris came in the 14th century. Four years ago, Captain Hobson signed the treaty that reconciled this fine race to British rule.